Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. These videos seem to be colliding perfectly with like every half hour I record. It does like, like the next chapter. So, all right, let's do
At
this.
least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
No escape.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way. We're getting closer to them. Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate! They're behind us!
Find some cover! Go!
Sniped. Whatever, I should kill him at the same duel. God damn it.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
What the end of the game's turning into, just die.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Alright, Spider-Man time. Cover doesn't break down. Fuck you. That's what I needed. Take that. gotta go. Oh.
Seriously?
Get back!
That off your shoulder. Ha. Getting gunned up from the other side now. Fuck off. Fuck off. Down, please. Oh my god, close it off. What type is still available? No. That is. Down, please. Okay. Get off fucking me. Pick up one too. Be a pair of death monger rush. Anybody else? Fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Squeeze through here.
I have a Rafika. Fuck that okay. Gun.
Where did Sam go?
He went this way. Huh? There's your answer.
Fucker. Give me that. take that from your hands.
Car door. Where am I going?
Time bumper?
No.
The fuck? I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait. Up on the ship, see you.
Sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
Did you find my lighter?
Boss battle.
Shit. We're sitting ducks in here.
We gotta take out that RPG.
The cliffs! You can take cover there!
That was some pretty fucking shit right there.
Go. Time to go in. Fucking shotgun legend. 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 Go down! There's another shotgun legend!
Shotgun!
I'll take the ammo for that. Pretty basic shotgun on top. After I...
Nice shot!
And that. No.
Over there! Over the other ship! Run the deck down below! I'm on it!
What? What? Fuck. Did I shoot what? Huh? I understand what I'm shooting. This? Fuck. Fuck you. Ow. No. Down, down, down. It would've been cool if I actually was listening and not trying to not die. Pirates did it!
Right behind you guys!
Ow. Give me that back. Oh, you motherfucker!
Damn it! Our friends are back!
Take those suckers out!
Yeah. go, get up, now, swim, swam, swim, Sam, swam.
I gotta get out of here.
Shit. How? Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm gonna drown. Go, 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 go. Get. Go. Everything's out. Fuck you. Oh.
Oh, Christ. How many of these trucks did you bring, Ray?
Shoreline Merc had an RPG. Where the hell is it? Alright, truck. We're going down. Thank you for the exit.
Fuck. fuck your truck.
God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside. Grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay. Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's gotta go all the way around, but we can
just... Hey, screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave this... You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
What? We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys, but they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. Really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
I know, he's just extremely disappointed, but...
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because we're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way.
Right behind you,
there she is.
long drop. How did you get here?
Yeah, I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. Down from up there. It's too high to get back up.
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks. We got it.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
How are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, so far.
Nathan!
Alright. Too far of a jump.
I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. Yeah, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
Made it! Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
Yeah, elevators?
Whoa!
Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Sam, come on!
Huh? Alright.
Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No. No, no. Don't you even think about it. You hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
I called you bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Good place to land, Annie. Alright, thank you for watching my broadcast this video. Going to pause it here. If you enjoyed my content, please give me a follow on Twitch and Twitter, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Alright, I'll catch you funky ninjas later. Stay funky, and peace out.